Surprise yourself?
Yeah, a little bit. Listen, I just wanted to just focus on my own race. That's my coach has told me how to settle, and thankfully I was on the inside, so it gave me massive motivation to know when to go. You know, I started moving from like 2 to 150. I trusted my speed and I trusted my strength down the home straight, so it paid off.
You knew she was coming down the home straight.
Before
we get to that though, the back straight, like, you was taking it out on her. Was that part of the plan?
No, that was like, literally my coach just told me to relax. It doesn't matter who's doing what down the back straight. He literally just told me to just relax and use this as preparation going into Beijing, because, you know, these girls are running 51, 52, 53, whereas when I get to Beijing, they're going to be 49, 50-point girls. So I still need to focus on myself and make sure I'm technically sound in every aspect of the 400.
So let's get to the home straight. You got a good 10 metres. You know she's coming. What are you thinking at that point?
Just literally hold. I just trusted myself. I was like, at the end of the day, if she comes, she comes, because I know she's got amazing strength. That's how she's won medals. But I trusted myself at the end of the day, and I knew how to put it down, and I was thankfully able to hang on.
Let's be honest here, because I'm still in a bit of shock. Did you think you'd ever own one of those?
No, never in life. What am I doing when
I'm... I'm just for the camera, I'm pointing to the medal. I mean, like, 400 metres.
Never, ever, ever in my life would I ever...
This is your event now.
Oh, don't say that.
Yeah, no, you've been saying it for too long now. I didn't want to stick it on you, but it's your event now.
I've been in denial for such a long time, but yeah, I'm owning the 400 now. I have to, gosh.
Listen, PB's got to come down next.
Oh, definitely. It didn't come today, but you know, I'm in great shape to, you know, go quicker, so hopefully it'll come.
It's your time, man. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks, Jim.
Hard work, dedication. Hard work.
Dedication.
Hard work.